many hookups.
So, yeah. Triple hookups. Look, I got one there.
Too many hookups. One there. Too many hookups.
All right, let me just record this so they can see what's going on. Hopefully they can see everything there. All right, okay. Let's get this one in. Just now, leave that one up there. That's gotta be fine. Yeah, boy, look at that. Watch, he's gonna squirt water in there, right? Watch that. Let's get this one in. This is on the white. This is on the white Eggy Head Angelus. They sold out today. I think we've lost that one, but let's get this one in.
Nah, we're still on it. Oh, yeah, take it down. That's
right. This one might fall off because he's just on the mark. That's when I know that they're active when they're trying to bite me.
Very nice.
Why did he have it? Jealous, I don't want him to squirt. Alright, now we get over the back. Hold that jig so we don't spike anyone.
Got on this side to pull out.
Eggy head jig's doing the damage, look at that. Hold that for us, Stefan. Oh, the eggy head blackjack, the favourite. Hey, I want you to, can you pick up that camera and record me?
I've got the bag.
Yeah. The blackjack.
Oh, it's full blackjack.
Three, that was three free guys. Let's go again, okay? Look at that bag, look at that bag. It was, what a way to finish. Nice one, all right, let's get these jigs in the water. Just switch it off. Hold that rod tip up. Another fish?
Another fish. Another calamari.
I reckon that rod's going to go in a second, the rod holder, and you're about to get on too. And what jig was this one? The Angelus, the pink?
Yeah.
Or the white?
The one you just chucked out.
Yeah, white. I just...
White?
Oh, it's pink one. Pink. Okay. Leave it. All right. Keep that rod. Keep the bend in the rod. And let's just have a look at this bad boy. Oh, he's probably going to fall off this one. But there he is. The... 3.5s, catching small squid. Okay, let's get him up. Can you just record me lifting him up? You can see what's going on there. And there we go. Let him squirt his stuff out. Right, get him back in, boys. You got a bag? Shove the Google, look, say he's bottom of you, look at this. There. Put it in your bag. All right, just
get it off.
Just tip that stuff. Hey, you've got clean hands. Just use your stop. Press the stop button. I told you those Angelus jigs were good. Keep that rod tip. Keep the bend in the rod. Here on beautiful Sydney Harbour, the pink Angelus strikes again. Bring it around here, yeah. No followers down there. What do we got here? Another small one, look. All right, can you just hold that? Ooh, he's about to go. Just hold that. Film me grabbing it. Let him squirt out his ink. Choke hold. Sold out, guys. I'm sorry. Look at that. These rods, we still got these rods available, guys. They're due May, $190 delivered, made by NS Black Hole. All right, let's go.
Got a bit of pull in this one.
He did. The white Angelus fired up. He took some string too. Nice of these. Don't pop a wine, kid. Want to get, okay, that's enough line out there. Oh, look at him. What a beast, bro, what a beast. All right, let me get, can I get you to hold the camera yet? And make sure we can see what, oh, he let go. Oh, what did you do?
As soon as you put your hand on the rod.
Oh, no. No, 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 no.